I've highlighted a nearby manhole on your map. Those sewer tunnels lead directly under the GCPD.
Good work, Alfred.
Oh, and, sir, do try to keep out of the muck down there. Remember who has to clean your suit.
Hello? Hello, Batman? It's Barbara. Sorry for hacking into your comms, but I need a favor. Some evidence crates have gone missing. Army-grade stuff, and no one here is doing anything about it. So I'm sending you their GPS location information. Use your weapon disruptor on any crates you find. It'll fry their circuits and render the stuff useless. One down, five to go. I can't believe there are people on the force who think it's okay to have stuff like this out on the streets. Pinching from evidence is bad enough, but selling weapons? SWAT's supposed to be the good guys.
I need any unassigned unit for special assignment. Stand by.
Oh, folks.
one's already fired us!
I guess in the end you just didn't measure up, did you? But with the bars well set so high, you can.
What?
We're
on
the count of three. Ready?
One. That's the guy!
Oh!
Take a seat!
You know, I thought about getting my dad involved, but he'd probably just say it's a matter for IAD. He's got way too much faith in the system. I wish I could get him to see just how broken it is.
Thank you.
I've been flipping through the precinct's file on you, and wow, let's just say you don't have a lot of fans here. But you probably knew that already. Anyway, I've trashed some of the more ridiculous stuff. I mean, they're saying you kill people. And I know that's not your style.
You are 1010, please report in for potential assignment.
You saved us, so I'm gonna let you go, just this once. The next time I see you, I'm taking you in.
Crashing! I know you're working for Enigma. Where's the data you hid for him?
It's right over there, you son of a...
Only two more crates to go. Thanks so much for doing this. Tonight's crazy enough already. If these guns got out there, I don't even want to think about it.
Hidden gun inside, of course. That would be sweet. He bolts, and then bang!
of those suckers left. Gotta say, working together is kind of fun. I mean, we're actually getting stuff done. And my dad thinks I'm just sitting in his office texting and watching TV. If only he knew.
Call-in status. Possible assignment incoming.
Don't let him get you!
Real? Please, let me go. I'll tell you whatever you want to know, please.
You've hidden extortion data for Enigma. Tell me where it is.
No. No problem. No problem, man. I'll take you to it myself if you want.
Most of it, but I helped, right? I think we make a pretty good team. So if you're ever, like, I don't know, looking for some kind of partner, I'm here for you. Anyway, I'll let you get back to kicking ass and keeping us safe. And you'll see. One day my father's gonna figure out just how cool I already know you are.